those who don't know, you're about to find out.
So the fiberglass glass gets shredded all the way up. You'll see the mold turning and it's spraying all the little tiny little bits of fiberglass. After that, it throws a little hardener on it, turns it around, starts baking it, comes right out, and then it comes on to one of our presses. One of our presses comes down, and then they put the resin, and they put the printing on there, and then they press it all the way down and stays in the mold for like about 8 to 10 minutes. After that, it comes out, and it's almost a finished product.